Our TV soap news and spoilers today want to share with you the story that will continue to talk about the story related to Konstantin. It seems like his story will end. However, will the secret between him and Theresa be exposed? Let's find out what happens when John and Steve are targeting him. We all know that Konstantin is looking for ways to get Victor's assets from Maggie. Konstantin initially appeared as a man claiming to be Victor's best friend since childhood, with a photo album proving his words. It wouldn't be a problem if he came and gave the things to Maggie and left. However, he finds a way to stay right in the Caracas mansion so he can approach Maggie. And after Steve interacted with him, Steve had a special view of him, like Justin, who was not satisfied from the first time he met Konstantin and always thought he had really problems. Now Steve thinks he has ulterior motives. Maybe he's trying to seduce Maggie so he can get her money after learning that Maggie's the beneficiary of Victor's remaining assets. Steve finally talked to John and he thought the same thing. Speaking of Maggie, she's feeling special for this old friend of Victor's. Maggie said that he made her feel closer to Victor because they were childhood friends, and that Konstantin's appearance made Maggie feel happier. Little did she know that everything that Konstantin did not come from sincerity. He did it because he wanted to get her money. We also know that everything Konstantin did is showing that he wants to replace Victor in Maggie's life. Therefore, when someone comes into contact with Konstantin, they can recognize him, as the scammer is more than an old friend who's close to Victor. However, the only way to expose what he's doing is to find evidence to prove that he's a professional fraudster. Therefore, Steve and John decided that they would do it. And a trip to Greece after Thanksgiving might give them the exact answer about this man. Do you think John and Steve will find a big clue related to Konstantin? Our TV channel Soap News and Spoilers is the place for those who want to know how the Salem story goes, as well as Great Days of Our Lives updates and news. So subscribe to our channel to get what you want. Bye-bye.